forest. Mushrooms grow amongst the roots of the trees where the wood mouse keeps her supplies. Their colourful caps are harbingers of autumn. There are over 3,000 types of fungi hidden beneath the forest floor, but we only ever see their fruiting bodies which appear above the ground. The caps are full of spores, custodians of the next generation. They flourish in the soggy leaf litter of a warm, wet autumn.